He was incredibly emotional on the stand. He walked in and you could just see on his face that he was tortured and uncomfortable. He hung his head for most of the beginning of his testimony as he was trying to explain the acts that he alleges against Jerry Sandusky. At one point, he buried his head in his hands. He was crying. He was sobbing. And he looked up to, get these words out of his mouth, and he glanced over at Jerry Sandusky and really stared at him for a second or two, which felt like a really long time. And at that point, he seemed to get the strength to continue testifying. So it was a very emotional morning in court. He just actually got off the stand a few minutes before lunch, and to get on the stand after him was a woman, a caseworker, who says she interviewed Jerry Sandusky, and he did admit to some of the things, not anything sexual, but laying with the boy or rubbing his back, kissing him on the forehead, things like that Jerry Sandusky admitted to her. That's what she testified today. Alleged victim four, you have to remember, he's 10 years older than alleged victim number one. He's 28, and the adult who testified today is 18. So, I don't know if that plays into the emotional factor, but victim four was a lot more matter of fact. He really did not get emotional on the stand much at all. Jerry Sandusky, however, has acted the same way both days. He leans forward in his chair up against the table and directly looks at these witnesses as they testify.